Checkered flags out, P1. That's the end of the session, P1. Checkered flags out, P4. Pit exit is clear. You've got 2 laps. Let's get this done. The leader has just done a 1:00.5 seconds. P2. Sector 3 times okay. Fastest lap for Gunther, 59.64. The leader has just done a 59.49. The guy behind has just done a 1:00.2. That's the end of the session. Pole position. Nice one.
Man, we're going green next time. Bye.
You're in pole. The air temp is 85 Fahrenheit. Stay behind the pace car in the right column. Here we go. Be ready. Green, green, green.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear, clear to the right. Car left, clear left. On your left. Clear left.
All
The guy behind has just done a 100.7. Okay, Johnny, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. That was a 100.4 seconds. The guy behind has just done a 100.2. You're now in the lead. Fastest lap. The guy behind has just done a 100.1 seconds.
Car left, clear left.
32. Your lap time was 100.6 seconds.
Far left, clear left. Right side. Clear right. Car right, clear right.
Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits. That lap time was 100.4 seconds. Pay attention to track limits, please, Johnny. Coming up on a slower class car.
On your left. Clear on the left. Left side, clear to the left.
The gap ahead is now 0.9. It has 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
Right side, clear right.
That lap was a 100.5. Okay, Johnny.
Right side. Clear right, you're clear.
P2. You're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you.
On your left. Still there. Clear to the left. Right side. Clear right. Car right, clear, clear to the right. Clear to the right. Car right. Keep it steady, clear right. Right side.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Hold your line, clear to the right. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Sector 2 is a second off the pace.
On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Keep it steady. Clear left.
Slower class car ahead. Okay, Johnny, you've used half your fuel. The guy behind has just done a 1 minute. Gap in front is now 1.4. The track temperature is falling. It's now 93 Fahrenheit. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. We're halfway through. We think about 30 minutes of fuel remaining. Your lap times are improving. This is exactly what we need. That was a 59.86. Slower class car ahead. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now.
Car left. Still there. Clear left.
That lap was at 101.20. Okay, Johnny, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Coming up on a slower class car.
Left side. Clear to the left.
The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Last lap time was at 59.63.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Coming up on a slower car.
Left side, clear left.
Currently setting the pace. Slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left, car left. Clear left. Car right. Clear right.
Slower class car ahead. Your lap time was 101.18.
Car right, clear to the right.
Okay, Johnny, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. You're coming up on some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position. The class leader's in this group.
Car right in the middle. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right, clear, clear all around. On your right, still there, clear right.
We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Right side, clear to the right. Far right, clear to the right. Clear to the right. On your right. Clear right.
Clear, all clear.
Car left. Clear left.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. The gap to Gunther ahead is now 1.4. The leader, Gunther, is pitting. You're in the lead. That lap was a 59.86. Chavez is pitting from P6. He should come out just in front of you. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Box in for 120 metres. You've had a black flag. We'll need to come into the pits. The car behind's pitting. 100 metres. 50 metres. You've got 2 minutes of fuel remaining. Exit's clear. Stay behind the white line. Two minutes. P2. Slower class car ahead. Okay, Johnny, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. We're matching race pace. The guy behind has just done a 59.72.
Right side. Clear right.
Podium finish. Nice one. Box in 420 meters.
Alright man, that's it. The race is over.
Meters. 50 meters.
Alright, that's it. Go.
Great win. You deserve that today.
All right, so this is probably a big oops on my part. There's a gap there, but I stupidly missed it. The car was not good in that section, it just kept bouncing. Like I had no, the rear end was in the track. Yeah, I still think this is probably a little bit too optimistic on my part. I mean, I lost the rear end just as I got to the corner. Right there, boom. I can't believe how he spawned. Did we get stuck? Yeah, that would explain. That would explain the weird. Yeah. So I guess he had. He must have had significant. His car must have had significant damage. Got hit. Got hit. Oof. Alright. Yeah, that would be why the toe. Damn. And there goes the teammate. Whoops. Alright. Yeah. Man, this one there. Need a new helmet. He fires them too. And gloves that are not blue. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. Catch you all later.